We are happy to introduce a new version of Flipping Book Publisher, version 2.8.29. This update brings you richer customization options and a few major improvements to HTML5 publications. Let's take a look. The first change that you'll notice is that we rearranged the HTML5 publication settings. They are now grouped in a handy and clear way to help you navigate around faster and with more convenience. And there are a couple of new settings to explore. Upon opening the General section, you'll see that you can choose the placement of the background logo. This was one of the most requested features, so here you go. Under the publication name, you'll find the publication description setting. This is a short snippet of text that your viewers will see when you share the publication. So, if you distribute the link via social media, make sure to write something exciting here. You'll see settings that will give you more freedom when tuning the look of your publication in the Appearance section. You can make the top and bottom panels transparent and set custom colors for panels and windows. The small auto marker indicates that the auto mode is on. It makes the text or button color on windows and panels fit the background. This way, you can change the background color to match your branding, for example. And the text color will adapt automatically. You can also edit colors manually, of course. The next noticeable change is the enhanced print quality. The print feature works exactly as it should to result in perfect printed material. There are no mismatches between the publication and its PDF. Moving on, now you can choose the page turning mode, flip or slide. Slide comes in handy if your PDF is in landscape format. And last but not least, another much requested option is shadow depth customization. Now you can adjust the intensity or remove it altogether to make two-page images look seamless. We are sure that you will love using 2.8.29. There are two ways to get the latest version. One, start your FlippingBook Publisher and it will update automatically. Or two, log into your account at flippingbook.com to download version 2.8.29. Please note, to get the update, you need to have an active subscription to FlippingBook services. For more details, check all the links in the description below. Thank you for your attention and good luck with your publications.